Welcome everybody. I'm just checking that I've got one space left. It's daytime. And we're off. Oh, fell. I'm not sure if there's any. Oh, I can hear one. What? A brazed and infected already. Oh my gosh. Ermigerd! We've got some of that there, we are. Some of the old aloe cream. Right, chuck that back in. Actually, no, let's keep them in the set there. Let's take this bow, mod the bow. Oh, back in there, is it? And we've got no space, so I'll still the end. Swap the limb over, put it back in there. Anything else to sell? Can't put those in yet. I don't want to sell that crucible, it's too good. I'm gonna keep it for now. Right, so that's what we've got to sell. Wait a moment. Which meat I'm carrying. Oh no, I can't because I haven't got any space. I'll take the meat back out. Got to show the shells again. And we're totally overloaded. Except for onions. Okay. Just bring that to the rear. Yeah, I don't want to be carrying them around really. Let's bring out these two 9mm and put these in their place. And on top, so that's the one that gets used first. Everything over there so I can see it all quickly. Alright. There's only one more day to have to carry all this additional stuff. We can't go that way because it's the radiated zone. Yeah. So though I want to keep on heading west, I have to go. Go east. That's the next larger road. I don't know when we're gonna find a trader. I have been here before though, I know it's not too far to meet the trader. Ah, see that carousel of the trader. Oh, there is a tree that way. So we're going southeast. East is the way to the tree. Said a few things. And then let's just dive down here. Then that way. Yeah, that's the way to the tree. Well, this is the way I'm going. Well, I'm pointing out. But we're going to go into the drain hole there. That's happened to me before. There was an absolutely massive hole that was destroyed by it. So the tree's on the other side of this lake, yeah? There's a bridge over there. Now we'll start heading on west again, because west and far south are the areas I have. Far south and far west, I haven't been to. So, through the woods. Oh, I killed him. Oh, there's something. Crawling. Where's this radar? It's pretty close. He's not open yet. That's done. It's not just 602, is it? There's a few of the truck when I'm new. Wrong fault. I'll take one of these. Wait, 5.3. Okay. That's about all we can do. We only took a few minutes. So a quick scan around. Ah, I may as well get the chase out. A little bit of wood, I always need wood. A bit of glitchiness going on. What's sure we got? 616 over there. Didn't do much chainsaw. Yeah, let's do three. Oh, it's a zombie burst. I don't know already. Oh gosh. That's easier than expected. Right. Most pleasant trees. So the devil moves like it's dead. burst across the trader, no, it's in the traders. Can't cut that one, as there's another one there. Oh! More zombies. Where are you? Come on, stop your growling, you're in the fighting. There you go. I could really use with buying some first aid kits. 544, we got to 602. What? Oh. Chunk of iron. I've got 2 pine cones from 2 dead pine trees. Which is pretty miraculous. Let's just bring it back to there. Actually, no, we're going past such things. Sustain life for that. Eight shots in it, and that's it. I do have more on the truck, but I don't use it. I'm gonna put a spear in, I'm gonna sell the spear. Wait, 2 minutes. That's another one. Should be 6 or 2, 6 or 3. It's not 6:32, maybe 6 or 5. Right.
Trader Joe's now open.
Oh yeah, Trader Joe's is open. I'm gonna leave them there. I forgot some magic sugar bits. Nope, no sugar bits. What we want out of him is first aid kits and plaster casts. Don't they
say that? Speak, survivor.
So what we'll do first is we'll just sell off what we got. And some nice money. Could have repaired all of it. He's got nuts outside. Okay. What do we got? Oh gosh. The things he's got. Oh, that gunpowder we can make. Oh, yeah. We always want that. Who's the armor? So you can. First aid brandish commitment, I already know how to make it. 9mm ammo, good man. Any more, if you've got any more 9mm, I'll buy it. I'll buy all your 9mm. Everything you've got. So. Have more fire, sir. Okay, fire. This intruder sinks, I'm not sure if I've got it or not, but I'll buy it anyway. Clovis, if he's got lady. There's a good lady, military armor. Leg armor. Food. Some child is good, I don't have to be said, but. Right, we're
in. It's been a real pleasure. You watch yourself out there.
Thank you very much. Yeah, if this thing was working, it would be awesome. No, where's your cell then? Is this working? Yeah, what do we got? Oh, two schematics. I don't need them, but I'm in the cell. Anything else? Is that it? Yeah, look at this forge. Oh, I can use the forge. Nice to know. Of course, I can't use it now. I've got stuff to do. I'm just selling my own stuff back. Yes, we can.
You come back sometime.
He's the most pleasant environment. You go in the desert, it's really clean. You wouldn't do that for anyone else, would you? Would you? I'm not possessive, look. Can't bite that. Still 6-2s and we can swap them. Now I've got all my 9mm on me. And what shotgun shells am I need? What if I start using the shotgun more instead of the shotgun, I'm just so useful. So where's the zombie? Let's see if we have this. Right. All the heels. Should I come in? So we're heading up southwest. A little bit, well, the northwest is the radiator zone, so we can't go southwest, so even takes the desert or to the destroyed biome. I happen to know that booby trap thing is not far from the strip bar. We may as well. There's a couple of much going on here. There's a dome. Hello, dog. What? Where the hell are you? There's gotta be something here, surely. Where are you? Fall down from the roof. Oh, what's to my right? It's beautiful. Now that's some good loot. That's some very good loot indeed. More cooking pots. Let's scrap them. Might as well scrap that t-shirt as well. I'm probably gonna need them. Because I'm so used to just using medkits. Bottom of bandages as well, which I don't really need unless you've got medkits, but you can run out of medkits pretty quick. If you're living in a base, I'll take it. When you're living in a base, you can just keep making more. Let's put it in there for now. Take both of these. Another one. I'm doing really well for arm. Me coughing a powder. Nah. Acid. I don't like leaving acid. Got it though. Just take those chairs. Just got them down. Turn them into bandages. Two bandages. I just want one to shut. Quick look around here. These ones turn to armor as well. Anything in that? No. Sale. I like to separate stuff up. I keep stuff I'm gonna sell down on the bottom. Oh, scrap it. What's up here on the roof? Have we got the gun box? Is that in the chest? Alright. Let's just take another turn. This wouldn't be bad for fighting the horde, but I'm going to keep going. I'm going to find the other thing tomorrow. Let's just grab this. And get a few of them. Check the mailbox, go scrap this guy. I think they even started near here when we played this. I remember right now. Gotta take it, but can't. What do I do? Let's leg it back to the car. So if we've got any glue, don't we? We've got glue, we can do that. We can take them, put them into that double stack there. Got no bandages, got no splints. Got a ton of stuff. No space. But then I'm getting some space. This car park. No, I have space for more fuel. Because I have to take it, don't I? I guess some lumberjacks here, we should get that. Heavy lids. Headlights. Stop on us. Right, so we have the shim-shim, it's not one of ours. Kind of got to take those changes, really. No, I don't assume so much. That's the drop rate. Scrap me. On we go. So we need to be going. Yep, Mr. Aurora's taking us in the right way. Got 1,000 cudgel. Mr. Trash and Mr. Trash Can. Normally I'd take that, because free lead and all. But nope. This place. Oh yeah. So much food. So much stuff to sell. Oh, just let the traders throw them out. Oh, yeah, we're heading. We'd be heading west. Bumping and stuff. X maps. But I'm coming back to my own area. Go a little miles. I won't go too far in those bus because alright, that house looks cool with this tower. Okay, that would probably be pretty decent for a home as well. Let's check it out. Oh, it's the big taco place. That's some type of... Oh, you know this place. Right. I'm gonna start that on a road trip. We're having a road trip. That's cool. Fortified place. What's up with zombies? What is that? Okay. So we're focusing more on west, northwest now. Try and fill in the map. Mountains or hills that might be a bit impenetrable. People so. That's where we were yesterday. We landed. Oh well. We're out. That's why it does. And we did that. Won't want to have to fight a hard one, that's pretty cool. So we looted this place. Yeah, that's where we stayed, Robert. We've managed to come all the way back to the very same place we stopped today. Oh,
Rio.
Can't go any further on the road unless I find bits of two pieces of the hazmat suits. The boots and gloves.
If I do that,
think this is staging over there, and you don't have their places. Alright, booby trap. Let's go kill some strippers. See what we can do about space. In the truck. Is there anything? Yeah, if you get rid of that. Are they the same ones? Nope. What's that? The skill curses. Let's take them. And let's use them. Some waste printers on bros. Let's drop off some meat. So I came well prepared, to put it mildly. And I shouldn't have opened that gas can because I didn't have a stack of four and one more space. But it is what it is. Is it really worth looting when I have other stuff? I'm gonna have to put in the... What's that on that mine there? No. Yes, sure. Hey, zombies. Hello. Yeah, they heard me. Set these skill crushes. Now what's a nice college girl doing? Oh yes, well, this is good. Come on. And there's two more in that vending machine. Come on. You're a college girl, she's a cheerleader. And you're in a strip club, huh? Is that it? What happened to the other strippers? Are you eating? What zombies do. Yeah, that's good stuff. I know there's more, I don't need school cookies, so there's going to be more somewhere, surely. Hello, there you go. That was a great. Oh, yeah. That's the loot we really want. Where is it? Pot of coffee. Hello? We're wearing one. We don't really have the scrap on its cloth. Scrap the cloth on its cloth for the get. Gee, we can have done this. I'm aware that there's a lot of stuff I've got, but after I've checked the other place. I'm not taking it. I want your fortitude. Scrap that. Use a bit of this. something. Well, open up, come on zombies. Where are you? Meh. What don't I need? That's probably the cheapest. If I take those speakers, I'll be able to make them glue them or whatever very quick. Six of them. It's not really worth it, I have a lot of them. Still got 3 minutes on the school questions. Girls. Oh, they like to deal where the girls are, right? As it turns out, although I've suffered an abrasion, I've just got a bunch of them, so it's all good. Oh, it's the same purse. Where are you? Take them. Oh, yeah, the magic stuff. Oh, I can't take any of them. Quick, down. What else can I chuck? Alright, shit. Well, I could do it, actually. I've lost my other. So he's going this way, is it? Yeah. There you go. What? Somewhere nice to loop over there. That's from the server, isn't it? Same one here. Right. Do we need to go into this? Oh, there's a magic. What's it called? I'm not sure you're the puzzle easier than that. Shot the Messiah for all this hassle. Oh, shun me. Not letting me in. I've kinda gotta take them because they're just too good. What do we chuck? Right then. Maybe some of this. Oh! That's what we always want. Still didn't give me... Oh, spirit bastard. Still didn't give me, any 9 mils. Nothing has given me 9 mils. Nothing. Check this. I'll check that as well. No. Well, 127. More attack. I'm doing pretty well. got another minute left now. There's bound to be vultures up here. Come on, vultures, come on, zombies. Oh! Devil. Give credit to the Skull Crusher, that does some awesome stuff. Just great. So, I can't come back here for the Horde, which is a pity. There's like, there's not like a care of it, then. Place getting trashed. And any large building on a flat roof. Anyway. God night in the booby trap, this just sounds good. But newbie. That's what that way, isn't it? Well, I can't get them. Oh, they are two more skull crushers. Let's see what they can do. I'm gonna put stuff in here. I'm not going to get one of them now. We've got some of those, I think. Do we have any? Oh yeah, we've got two. Yeah. Right. These were 12 of them. I don't even know how to use those. Can't stick cigars now, I can't stick them. That's alright. We've got a bit of space here. Check that out. There's the end. Put those in. Put those at the top. Put those there. So we're two medical kind of things. We've still got one space, that's alright. We can get a skull crush as long as we don't stand on that mine. None of those skull crushers. They're awesome. Right, let's have a bit of looting done. So, I'm gonna go southwest. Ah, I'm gonna go west. So, this is west. This rover is taking us around to the southwest. We're trying to fill out the map. We're going to come up to the salvage place, don't we? Yes, the brand one. It's pleasant. Okay, is that another booby trap? The same code. Booby pants daycare. I've seen this the other way before at all. You're getting devils. And he's not Dory, he's dead. Thank goodness. No space. Let's just offload if we can. About here. It'd be good if you could drive the bus and you could live on it. It'd be great for a road trip. Really, I should try and get these in here. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get them to there, that to there. take the cover of cats, but it still doesn't give me any more space. Alright, let's drink it. I'll keep the water on. Let's get this more fuel since it's there. And then we'll go and check out upstairs. Oh, that's pretty good prizes. That's worth 689, that's worth 1000, that's worth 411, that's worth 216, so it's worth, although it is a turret, it does have to be said it is a turret. That I'm taking a big ass. I can use it. No fuel. Right there. I'm gonna take it apart anyway. What was that? What's this? What else it didn't pick up? The kind of parts I can look at it. Six gun turret, I can't refuse it, I just can't. That's worth 1000, that's worth only 385. Look at this anchor of repair, but what I thought it'd be worth more than that, to be honest. I'm gonna have to take it, I can't even do it. Six. This is the best. Yeah. And we have that, I'm gonna take that. And that one is. So look at stats, 877 durability, much better. So we're playing tons of those. I'm going to look at all this stuff. Yeah. Check that one out. Do I have any fuel left or not? Not looking for more space. So this one is worth 986. That's worth 2600. Robotics Ledge is a lot more expensive. Actually, where we're at it, let's remember to wear this. Since I'm not in the core biome anymore, I don't use it. That gives me an extra, I think it's 20% more speed or something. So, we're trying to go west, but the roads run out. And it's all very clutch. We're surrounded by hills. We're not coming back to here again, it just looks similar. I thought we were coming back to the same old stone edge road, slab on the truck again. Selfish. Oh! How far to get out of the dang radiation zone? Right, we're not going that way. We're going south. North is impossible. Without two pieces of kit. And it wasn't going to go. get up. Get back to here. What a zombie it is. It's running up. It's a runner, but none of them with me. It is. Ha ha ha. Never gets out of it. So that's southeast, that's south. Let's see if we can find any cunning. There's the amount of times I'm getting infected lately. Ah, the burn boil. And a very bad looking power. Ah, come on. It's perfect driver. And as soon as we enter the burn boil, I'm gonna get ran. It's unmiserable. See, it would be pretty defensible though, to be in the neck of the cross up, as it is from here. Get up there? Yeah, press the boat and get up this next one. I don't want to. Just trying to get back. Doing this far. Don't let me up. Don't tell me I'm trapped. Hate being trapped. Don't be trapped. Don't be. Southeast isn't too bad, it's a bit flatter here. Right, I'm gonna have to do that. Recipes, secure storage, just two, three. No, actually, it's just look at the next one. Oh, I took everything out of this. Somewhere. I hate having to do this, it's horrible. I had to do it before, I just never got caught recording it, I swear. Where's the damn truck now? Trapped. No. So two runs. Now I'm gonna find those damn boxes again. Should be over this way somewhere, surely. So I can't see them up and where are they? There they are. And do it again. Where's this truck? That way. A gun is for parkour. Get me through this. Come on. Isn't that magic? Right, well. So first things first, let's get this truck to a place where it's pretty decent. And it's flat enough here and there. Where's the truck? Second one is one with the stuff for the truck. Take everything over. Let's just check if it is empty. Yeah. Back to the truck, at least I can see it now. What a nightmare. And we're going to be trapped in the burp biome. Set all, rearrange it. Okay, that's all it wants to order. I'm down with that for now. Back to this thing again. My theory should be to just press R, take it off, tab, and encumber. So what happened to me, little? Oh, don't tell me I lost my knife again. Look at all those. There we go. Back to the truck. You know, I'm tempted to get that car. I don't know why everyone spares. So we're gonna be stuck again. Oh no. I'm not going through this again. Nope. I need to get out to the road and drop my own. Ah, oh, come on, that thing. I'm gonna stand the way I was shot before, but I'm dead. And let me up it. It's really a real rock over, just blasted that. But, okay. Don't know if it's a bit safer. That's what I'm liking in Destroyed Biome. That's alright, that's not too bad. As you can see where all the ammo is. I'm a bit of getting used to them. Oh, let's put all these in here. Right. I was going to do that at some stage anyway. Now, the reason I stopped is because I was convinced I saw him. It's a tree stump, I did see a tree stump. So what do I have to chuck away? I'm going to take one of them. For the heels. What do I chuck? What do I chuck? Splints. No honey in. I think I have it. I do have honey in the bag. Yeah, I've got six. Where? We'll run over the hour mark. So. Over on the side of the lake, pond or whatever it is. Trying to find something to spend the night in. Because night time comes, oh, it's a bit risky, I don't want to get trapped again. Just blast through that man again. Man, what's the drag? There you go. There's a road. Let me on it. Let me on a run. Oh yeah. This way. Is that? The edge of the destroyed biome. And this looks pretty promising. I don't think I've ever done this before. I'm gonna scouts all the way around there. Of course, being on the lookout for landmines. Is a destroyed bone. Bust our way through. Be a bit careful around here, it's landmines. It won't kill me, but it does quite a lot of damage. And then chuck an iron, I should just be able to drive through. There we go. Right, that's the front gate. That's the gate on the other side. We've got back to the road. So that way is as close to west as we can go. Alright. There's one right there. There's plenty in here. So let's get out. Getting from here. Oh, he's going back. The one that was snoring must be closer. Uh-huh. What is this place? It's into the power station. It's the relay station. You know. It's a weird looking thing. I'm just going to do the full perimeter check. And then I'll end the video then, because we're 1 hour and 6 minutes because of that messing around with a trap truck. And it's in there, I should edit it out. I don't like editing. It's a nightmare. I like this thing where I can speed. Where I can speed sneak and it doesn't use any stamina. It's pretty cheap. It's pretty obvious there's something here. Oh, we've got an underground section. Piles there. Oh, there they come. They don't come from there. Where are they? They're in the roof. Oh, there he is. Shot my back. He deserves. So there's some type of power station thing, isn't it? Weird, there's another one up there. Don't see any more at the moment. The thing I want the most, and it even topped it up to 300 with 289 in there now. Awesome. That's what I really wanted. That's cheered me up no end. It's about the tragedy of the truck getting stuck. There's a ferry as well. Let's see. Right. What I'm gonna do, okay. I see the office chair. More nails and stuff. It's the office chair. What's the office chair? What's it? It's pretty miserable. It's 4:10. So I've got this underground place and the tunnel's going more from the look of it. So that'll be for the next episode. So it's episode 3, I think. So what we're gonna do now is get our truck out. Just worried enough, so get the truck in. Drive in the truck, park it up. By the time I've done all this building, it's going to be pretty late. Oh, now we're in the destroyed biome. We have to be going very careful. Vultures, zombie, bears. I'm in a fairly high game stage as well now, so I'm going to get white. Whatever. This next horde mode is going to be an absolute nightmare. Can't get into two, can you? Alright. Let me check that bird's nest if there's eggs we'll take it. Oh, there is. I don't have enough space. Alright, I'll come back for that. That's all we're doing. Ah, come on. It's just straight. Turn around very quickly. Quick escape, okay. I'm gonna bash him into carrots. Don't mind at all. And that's where I'll leave the video. I'm gonna make a box. I'm gonna slap it in here somewhere. I should have gone in this way, I didn't even notice that was open. As well. I'll give this place to fall once over. That will be in the next video. So thanks very much for watching. And so this odd electric looking gadget, whatever it is. I believe that is the final shot. Thanks for watching. Bye now.